We lived with our family in a house. Neighbors are the people who lived next to our house or near our house. It is very important to have good neighbors. The area around our house is called our neighborhood. There are many places in our neighborhood. All these places are important in different ways. Market. We buy things of our daily needs from a market. There are many shops in the market. People buy different things from the market. Bus stand. We get a bus to go somewhere from a bus stand. Next, school. We go to school to study. We learn many things in the school. Bank. We go to a bank to keep our money safe. Yes, this is the place where we deposit our money, and our money keeps safe in a bank. Post office. We post our letters in a post office. We buy stamps, postcards and envelopes from the post office. We also send money orders and parcels through post office. Hospital. Sick and injured people go to a hospital for treatment. There are doctors and nurses in the hospital to look after. Park. We go to a park in the evening. We play with our friends there. It is a safe place to play. Police station. Policeman work in a police station. They give us protection from thieves. The police maintain law and order in the area. Fire station. When a fire breaks out in the neighborhood, we call the fire station officials. The fireman come in red colored fire engines to put out the fire. We should keep our neighborhood clean. We should also grow trees in our neighborhood. They make it look beautiful. Our neighborhood makes our life happy and easy. Let's do some work in EVS copy. So this is your classwork, chapter 10, My Neighborhood. Fill in the blanks. First point, we go to a dash to buy vegetables. Answer, market. Second point, we post our dash in the letter box. Answer, letters. Third point, we catch a bus from a dash. Answer, bus stop. Fourth point, policeman work in a dash. Answer, police station. Fifth point, the people and places near our house form our dash. Answer, neighborhood. Next, sixth point, we wait at a bus stop to take a dash. Answer, bus. Next 7th point, we go to a dash when we are sick. Answer, hospital. Now, time to do homework in EVS copy. Match the columns. Now here is two columns, column 1 and column 2. You have to do this work in your EVS copy. The way the diagrams have been made in this picture, like bus, money, postcard, seesaw, all four figures, all the four pictures you have to draw in your EVS copy also. So, do this work in your EVS copy.